Chicken fingers may be on the menu for two local communities. Raising Cane's is eyeing Normal and Pekin as locations for new restaurants. Negotiations are underway to bring the national fast food chain to Pekin. And Mayor Mary Burris tells us that the former Bergner's department store at East Court Village is a potential location. Meanwhile, the town of Normal is looking at a spot at the shops of College Hill for its Raising Cane's. Normal's Planning Commission has a public hearing scheduled for October 18th.